Well, she needs a good clean, but I just put all by myself a second motor. It's a late model tilt-up motor there on the left. I've got another one for the other side. So soon my beautiful little boat will have two tilt-up light modern 9.9 high thrust motors. What a great thing.